Hey, Slick. We wipe our blood and lick our wounds. Slack.
Universal boys.
Roger.
Universal.
Black leather devil.
I'm
a killer in the dark. I'm a dark knight. I'm in love with that girl. She coming soon.
Dumbass,
son,
niggas. Nobody
gives a
fuck about you.
Damn. Y'all playing with the same man that does GTA role plays.
Yo, bro, stop shooting at me, bro. I'm trying to dip. That's the reason I'm dipping, bro.
Ooh. Shit. Aiden came back. Aiden, that's tough. Aiden, you just got sniped by a nigga named Damp Cannon. Nigga, Hey, shut up. Y'all know how he got his name? Now see, when he was a kid, right, at the swimming pool, he took his trunks off and got his ass wet, which is his cannon, and I was Damp, so Damp Cannon. That's what happened.
Like, I don't know if you knew what you were saying or.
I knew what I was saying. It wasn't a joke. I'm dead serious.
What I mean?
Like, nigga, your name is Tucker. Cause you used to tuck your little dick inside your little. You know what I'm saying?
Shut up, daddy.
Do you see how, like, nobody, like, everybody shut up? Cause you said that shit. Tim can edit. Ooh, Tim gets 100. I forgot how trash Tim was. He gets 100. Come on.
Hey, y'all.
You got this. That's tough.
That nigga was confused.
Tim, all you had to do was build above you. You would have been cool.
Exactly.
Could have drunk your big pot.
I literally hit him 9.
But no.
Who the fuck is playing Ryan Richards in the background?
he's like Goldilocks, just drinking the porridge right in front of the bears' faces.
Oh!
How did you die? Oh, shit. I almost died.
How you still die?
My mother always told me I was somewhat special.
Hey, yo, Lindsay.
Yeah?
Go party cam real quick.
I don't know.
No, I really don't want to.
Oh!
Nigga, how did you die right there, bro? You just got dog bone, nigga.
Did you just say dog
Lindsay,
bone?
Go party cam.
Hey,
bruh. Bronzy, don't know who you is, clearly.
If these niggas team, bruh.
You know they team, bruh. They play Nintendo Switch.
Oh, that nigga, oh, what the fuck is that nigga? Oh, that nigga just hippie.
That nigga Timothy Jelaine Carter.
Right, I'm gonna clap y'all real quick, and then I'm gonna go to part, Rock League, you know what I'm saying? Clap,
bro. They playing Rock, oh my god.
Bro, y'all miss me so much?
No, nigga, I don't give a fuck about you.
Nice.
But Rocket League, bro, like, people still play that game?
Exactly, I only played that because my hand was broke.
So you played that for all November and most of December?
No, no, you did not, but I played it November and all December.
Yeah, nigga.
No, December. I was able to play the game during December, though.
No, we was playing it when I was at home, bro.
That's what I just said. Yo, you just rephrased it.
I was not at home in November.
You see that? You see that? Oh, daddy, you see that?
So, and I was just me, Ado, Sincere, Tim, turn that shit on. And Tim. Young boy is trash.
That just sound terrible, man.
On me, nigga. Tim only plays unreleased music, bro.
It's not NBA YoungBoy.
It sounds like a clone, nigga.
That nigga sound like he's playing off an intro right there, my nigga. That shit annoying.
That nigga made that song in his closet with his hands on it.
He be like, hey, y'all, this is my new music. Look at that. Nigga, shit, turn your ass up. Or whatever, bro.
Hey, man, this is gonna get us out the hood. What the fuck is not? Take that shit back.
Shit, this nigga gonna keep me in the hood. I bet he'll make one song and he'll make more than your mama can make a year, buddy.
Nigga, he made that song, showed it to his homies in the car. He was like, I'm making this out the hood. Man, his homies wanted to leave that nigga alone. It was terrible.
That nigga said, leave that nigga alone.
Oh my god.
Hey, why'd that slip one of these,
though? Oh shit. Oh, four of us, I'm tripping.
I'm trying to run squad right now.
We could run squad. I watched him fall, bro. That's tough. Oh, I watched bro die.
I hit somebody fell good, but I don't
know. So, Aiden, where were you when the incident happened, when Timothy fell?
I was right under him.
Oh, really? You sure you didn't shoot him down?
He thought they were the one that had it.
You sure that you didn't kill him?
I didn't, but whoever is that sensor, whatever his name is?
Monkey.
It's
trash. Your name is Monkey.
Oh my god.
You guys trying to play Spud? Did you just say dog, though? You will play too much Lunzy.
That nigga just got dog on, bro. I come back at that nigga at that window right there, 150. And that nigga like, whoa, calm down, buddy.
What you talking about?
That nigga had a dog ball like what he just did about for
She's in love with her cousin.
What? Nah.
Hey, Monkey, I got a question, bro.
What's up, bro?
If she 11 and he 15 and they cousins, hey, is that bad, hey, bro? Man. Hey, dog.
Hey,
what
you mean, like? My phone.
I got
you, man. Nah, nigga. Because we know this girl. She did it with her cousin and she act like she ain't know, but she did know. You took the glizzy from your brother. What did he say?
He said he took the glizzy from his brother.
I took the glizzy from my brother. I'm feeling biggie on my bro.
No, that's not kind of the thing.
Like,
y'all niggas
think
gay,
cause
y'all niggas
weird.
No.
I feel a biggie on my bro. How you feel, man?
How we? Like,
Blake,
bro,
I felt one inside you, Blake. If anything, bro, I felt it inside
like,
you,
nah,
see,
no.
Nigga.
Now, look at you. Just making
Tom. I take this nigga in public one time. He over here touching niggas' dicks and shit.
I felt breathing on the back of your neck.
What?
That's what I'm trying to hear, my nigga. You hear it?
You thought we was gonna laugh at that? Like, no, nigga. That made us question, who are we friends with?
Oh!
The first time you got it right, eh? And every other game you got.
That's what I'm saying.
And this one you die too.
Hey, you saw he just went to bro. He just went
to three.
That nigga just went through my fucking builds. I'm over here looking.
Did he just say 1, 2, 3? A, B, C. 1, 2, 3.
Hey, bro, so you trying to box fight me, yo?
Bro, no, let's go back to lobby, bro. We playing squad.
Bro, all I want for Valentine's Day is a rose, bro.
All I want for Valentine's Day is some pussy.
Oh, me, dog. You know what I'm saying? Like, wait, hold on. As soon as we go back to lobby, I gotta tell him how to do it, bro. I gotta tell him, nigga, how to do it. He gonna shoot him. Hey, sincere.
You monk.
Sincere.
Ross, you know what it's like when you going against me?
Yeah.
Godzilla versus King Kong.
You ever stuck it in the pee, bro?
Bro, exactly, Blake. Tell everybody about that song, bro.
On me, dog.
Like, that really feels amazing. It feels amazing.
On me, dog. Like, after, like, some ice stuff comes out, but...
She might have leftover bumps all over it, but...
It might be red. You know what I'm saying? But it's cool.
Who cares?
Wait, so, what? So you never fucked before, bro?
You never did that, bro? You peeing
the girl's hurt or some shit, my nigga. You finna die.
No, nah, nigga. Wait, nigga, sincere. I'm gonna tell you how to do it, bro. I'm gonna tell you how to do it. First, you,
six.
Yes, yeah, nigga, seven, six, seven, yeah. You slap her titties around, stick it in, and pee. And leave.
And her what?
You stick it in, and pee. And slap her titties.
No, man.
Yeah, now you see what I gotta go through every day.
Say, my God, stop bad, yo. Hey, yo, but these niggas down bad, for.
You acting like you never did it before.
Don't these niggas ever. Need love, bro. These niggas now
bad right now, bro.
I don't need no love, nigga. Every time I find love, I just stick it in the pee and I leave her.
What?
Yeah, nigga.
You are down bad right now, my guy.
I can barely walk.
You down bad at this?
Like, why do you think Tim just broke up with this girl? Because she got mad because the nigga pulled down pee on her leg.
Like, I will literally, Blake, if I see you in real life, I'ma pee on your leg. I'ma pee on your leg.
I don't want to get pregnant, so yeah, thanks.
What?
What?
He just said, oh yeah, thanks.
But so I was watching, wait, hold on. I'll tell you something quick. I was watching this movie, and it was this black guy. It was like in the 1800s. I was like, how the fuck are black people free?
You can only bring your boyfriend around.
Nigga, black people ain't get free till like 1981, right? Some shit like that.
Oh, what?
That nigga was walking around the 20s.
Think about it, bro.
Imagine
that's not so long ago, yo.
That's not even 200 years.
Actually, y'all say yes.
Sure, honey. Tell him, who are you talking to, dog?
Food is out the refrigerator.
She got a fat ass. I just know her pussy fat.
What?
What? Oh, me, but it was popping out the tights. It was like a big old muffin.
That's what I'm saying, yo. Put that pussy on and let me smell the pussy juice. You feel me?
But ever seen a puffy pussy, bro?
What? Y'all ever put like a bitch in a fucking.
But she got a puffy pussy, dog.
What the fuck is that, nigga?
You never seen a puffy pussy, dog?
Exactly. Like, me and Blake, we've been grown since we were 16.
On me?
Yeah. She,
and now, hey nigga, I was 14, she was 30. I pull it out and we're gonna have a Camry. Man, I saw her husband, they had a family. Now she pregnant with a little daughter in this mind. And I'm only 15.
What's that?
I was 14, she was 30.
Say, bro, I want to play with this L. Hey, listen to me. All right.
Bro, we playing with Ronzi. We playing with Ronzi.
Shut up, bro. Shut up. All right.
Hey, y'all, so I can imagine that, like, y'all had, like, a homeboy, right?
Yeah. Hey, though.
And then, like, the homeboy, like... Wait. And then your homeboy got a girlfriend, right?
Mm-hmm. And then they break up, and now you got the girl. You know what I'm saying?
No. Why they in a relationship?
So you take her, nigga. Y'all gonna take her, nigga.
Nigga, that's my homeboy. That you heard me? That's my homeboy.
My hey, nigga. Man, hey, tell how I go around here. We pass him around. Oh, man. Like a circle.
I pass my around, my nigga. Mine and me, nigga.
My nigga, I had her, and then Tim had her, and then Ada gonna have her. Boom.
Sorry, dude.
You don't. Hey, dude. Sincere, you don't do that. That's how it go down.
Alright, man,
he's
gonna be passing these
hoes
like
blunts,
you heard me?
Exactly, nigga, until high school.
Yes, sir. Shit, I am in high school, though.
What grade?
Freshman.
Oh, yeah, still do it. Still count.
Yeah, fair.
Hey, but now, so when you a sophomore, it's kind of fucked up. Nah, bro, I'm in the sixth grade.
What you doing? Yeah, I'm in here, bro.
Hey, bro, I really be in the street sucking when he's Glock 9 on my C4 if you reach out my seat. Better 40 gon' go. Better 4-5 gon' go.
Glock 9 on his seat. Hey, everybody, touching his meat.
Mute that dude named TC. You know what I'm saying? Mute him.
Aiden, don't make me play this song, bro. Don't make me play this song.
You in love with your cousin.
The dirty Blake.
If you don't get your goddamn Android looking at, bro.
Blake.
This pistol
is here,
that
got me
slopping and slurping.
Tell you never drunk lean a day in your life, boy. Bro, the most illegal thing Tim ever did in his life was turn the lights on inside the car at night.
I buy y'all, bro. I'm gonna play
some. That's not illegal.
Like, you know that I got pulled over by the cops before, right? Like, you know.
Yeah, on a bicycle.
I think
I was
riding
everybody.
It was like, on a bicycle. You supposed to be riding on the side.
Whoa,
of the
car. Sir. You supposed to be riding on the right side, not the left side. I'm sorry, officer. And ring your bell every time someone crosses the street. Okay.
Exactly. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to let you off with a warning right now.
Hey, man, my bike still got tassels on the side. You got tassels.
I'm not entertaining it because I was riding the dirt bike. I'm not even riding the dirt bike.
You was riding a dirt bike? What color was it?
Nah,
blue?
He ain't riding no dirt bike. All
nigga said he was on
bottom.
Dirt bike. Electric looking nigga that nigga.
He was not on no dirt bike, bro. All you did was put a bottle behind the wheel and the
hey. He put a bottle behind the wheel. Nah, nigga, the nigga chain got loose. That's what happened.
They start making dirt bike sounds.
That one was hitting the ground.
Yo, sir, I think.
What's this?
You need to go get an inspection, bro. Your chain popped off. Yeah, I know. That's where I'm going right now.
Alright, bye, y'all.
I'm gonna play some creative field right quick, man.
Came last the first match. Damn, nigga. 72 people love. We even catch no heat, and you already backing out. He seen one open chest that he didn't open. Oh, I'm out. He like that one black lady in every scary movie. I told John she dies next 10 minutes.
That's a dumbass. So you push
that one black dude, because I'm not. But first of all, I wouldn't even be involved in a scary movie, to be honest.
No, nigga.
I wouldn't even count it in.
Aiden, we gonna be the fifth person to die. I'm telling you now, dude. You gonna get killed in the woods.
A scary movie, bro.
Nah, nigga, your friends were like, hey, you trying to go to the woods for a weekend?
And I'm like, no. I'm like, no. What are you not tripping?
It's totally secure. It's only like 15 dead bodies in the last week. That's like, it.
I might have the first 15 minutes inside the movie where everybody, you know what I'm saying, telling all who their friends are and stuff, you know what I'm saying? And then the rest of the movie, you're not going to see me. I'm not going to the
man, room. I ain't gonna lie, man. If I was inside a scary movie, I don't get no ass. I'm out.
Oh, what do you guys?
On me!
Where about?
On me!
I'm on my way.
Where about?
Nah, bro, I'm playing.
Oh, bro, I'm over here like, bro.
Hold on. Bet it up. But as soon as real niggas on you, I'ma think that you the boy that cried wolf. I don't believe you. You guys gonna get clapped.
I'm so bad, bro.
For real, we on Oceana.
Bro, see, that's my lagging, Blake.
Fuck. I'm fucking with you, dog.
Say, bro, you lagging too, bro?
You know I never lag, bro.
I lag all the time.
Here go, Blake, wanna be a
oh, I never lag either. Hey, when have I ever said I'm lagging? Never.
A lot. Nah, not me and you, but like...
Who wants some minis?
He's like, bro, I'm lagging.
Who needs some minis?
Throw me one.
Throw me one. Throw me two. Throw me three.
Oh, I got a slurp, too.
And I got a biggie, so I don't need that slurpee.
What?
Sensei, look behind you, Stu.
You said what? Oh. Hey, let me show you how to.
Come here. Hey, what the other mini? What are y'all doing? Other mini. Look at here.
He really gonna hop in the car.
Everybody's stupid. Shoot in that car. Hey, tell me, if you don't want this chug,
somebody gonna mess up that car and he gonna blow it inside
of him. So you gotta talk if you want the chug, bro.
What, bro? Shut up.
You want the chug, nigga? Right, come here.
Again.
Come on, nigga, bro. Ten. Alright, bro. Come on, nigga. What the fuck is this nigga? Alright, this nigga racing and shit. Come on, nigga. Stop moving, nigga.
Damn, come on.
Alright,
let me grab that right there. I'll
take
you back.
Nigga said, stop moving.
You over
here just doing
jungle
instructions.
Stop breathing.
Huh? Yeah,
I
said,
you
know what I mean? Oh, bro, I'm finna leave, bro.
I bet that bitch stop breathing. If you don't call with my first name Bill, bro.
Stop breathing for what? What she stop breathing?
I take my shirt off and now the whole stop breathing.
This shit boring. My bad,
boring. I take my shirt off and now she stop breathing.
And she stopped breathing, or she stopped breathing?
She stopped breathing, breathing.
Yo,
I made that decision.
Your arm just stank, no cup. You been on deodorant on, you ain't take a bath.
No, that shit was lame as fuck, no nigga. Nah, she saw my tattoo, bro.
She stopped breathing. Something wrong with you, bro.
I got a tattoo on my daughter on my chest, bro.
You don't even got a daughter, bro.
What's up, dude, nigga? Her name is Cecilia.
That bird chest of yours, bro.
What?
That bird chest that you got. Man, come pick me up. Where you going?
Come on, boy. Oh, bet it up, Tim. As soon as you get out this car getting blown up. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm blowing this car up, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yo, car just blew up right in front of my face.
Well, shit, nigga.
Look, is that sincere? Y'all just gonna leave me? Can y'all get a
ID scan? What the fuck is ID scan?
I don't got no heels, bro. Can I get a dump truck? Can y'all get a dump truck? Come
pick
me up.
Never mind. Hey, then it's a two-seater, my nigga. Two-seater around with your bitch. No, butterfly does in the bin.
I said dump truck, you bum.
Where's the dump truck at? A garbage truck? Well, those in the game.
No, I'm not talking about a garbage truck. Like, shut up. Yeah.
I hit him for 84. I hit him for,
I'm not talking about a garbage truck.
How are you dead?
I died. I'm not helping y'all either, but I'm just zooming.
Oh, too many niggas! I'm out.
I'm not your teammate. I'm out. I'm not your teammate.
Hey, I'll be back for you.
Oh,
bro, get 10 reboot. Get 10 reboot.
I'm not getting his reboot. You smoking, bro. You go get it. You got the fastest car.
Dude, my car got one wheel, dude.
Ah, get out the car.
Oh, no, go. Bro, what are you doing? This car is terrible. It's not pushing nothing. It's not pushing nothing.
Blake, good stuff. Blake, good stuff.
Nigga, you over here hopping out the car to shoot niggas.
Round of applause.
Exactly, Blake. You the best player.
Aiden, he shook me down. Aiden, run, Aiden. Get in that car and skirt off. Skirt off in the Rory. Skirt off in the Rory.
I can't skirt off. He just killed me.
Oh, y'all got. Oh, I got the best teammates ever.
So who you on the phone with, bro?
You suck, bro. Why? I told y'all to pick me up. This would never happen, I'm telling you. So it never happened. All you have to do is come pick a boy up.
But who on the phone, nigga? Sound like chicken. And you had a taxi cab. All you had to do was leave, bro.
Alright, bro.
Nigga, you had a taxi cab, my nigga. All you had to do is leave. You could have said taxi, and left, bro. All you had to do.
All that noise. I don't got time for it.
Y'all have to leave y'all homies, huh?
Different, but y'all don't believe in whipping y'all kids. Not even punishing them. Not taking the phone, not taking the game.
Oh, I can lock those.
Y'all girls, bro. How y'all parents let boys come over? Y'all 13, killing.
That's a good question. How the fuck y'all parents let y'all nick? That's a good question, though, Tim.
Yeah.
I be thinking about that sometimes. This girl is 11 years old, and girl, and niggas come over?
Bro, Haley was like, my mom let my friends and all my boyfriends come over anytime. What?
She gonna be pregnant by 13.
I'm not coming 15 feet into your house. Nigga. Not even 15 feet away.
Nigga, I'm scared of that girl's parents. Nigga, I ain't gonna lie to you.
On me, I'm not even gonna lie to you. Your parent walk up to me and ask me any questions, I'm gonna be stuttering. I already got a stuttering problem. I'm stutter. What do you mean?
Are you Timothy? Yeah.
I mean, forget my name. Are you Timothy? Yeah, I think
I heard you been canoodling with my daughter.
Yeah, I heard you like my daughter.
What? You got a daughter?
You got a daughter? Don't look like you got a daughter. Who's your daughter?
Nah, nigga, one day that nigga gonna be like, did you fuck my daughter? I see your face.
I'm gonna be like, how else you got pregnant?
I just wanted to get my noodle wet.
Okay,
no,
yo, Tom, bro.
What?
You should get
Minecraft,
bro.
Nah, nigga, see, here's what happened. I was on the phone with her friend, and I was dating Minecraft, her friend.
Do you need PlayStation Plus to play Minecraft?
I could look it up for you, and if it don't, then buy it, bro.
Yeah,
I'll look it up for you. I'll look it up. Which one is that guy? I could check. Try plus ones. Well, fuck you too, then, Jamie.
Hey,
I got kids at home. I got a little Tommy, a little Jessica.
Oh man, I put a knife down your throat and tell you quality.
Hey, Tommy, you want a Timothy Jr.?
Oh, hey, young boy. Oh, that's my little boy, young boy. Hey, young boy. Young boy. Oh, you love.
That nigga heard your voice say, "I'm on wrong party." I joined a Tim party. I gotta go.
Blake,
bro, look.
You was my son, Blake. I will make sure your life was awesome.
Tim, if you was my son, you'd be Blake Jr. Yeah, no.
I don't want to
have that name. Blake Perry?
Exactly. I don't like it.
I don't want to be no Timothy. Aiden. Aiden Mohammed.
Find our names?
What? No, I don't know. Fuck, I didn't.
Oh, don't make me feed you a banana.
Blake, you got an iconic name. Tim got an iconic name. We all got iconic names, but I do not want
it. It depends on how you look at how iconic.
If I couldn't mean
your name could be, no, your name could just come up and then it's easy to say. You know how people be like, Kevin Hart? Don't that sound like a name that pussy be popular?
Kevin's a name, not Kevin Hart. You know what I'm saying? I don't just go around. Like Kevin, that's normal little white boy name. You know what I'm saying? A white boy that hates his life. You know what I'm saying? Normal name.
A white boy that want to kill himself. That's
a white boy that says.
What type of white boy y'all hanging around with?
I hang around with ones that be like, Mom, get out of my room. I'm playing the game.
Bro, I know three white people. I need to look more, bro. I know three white niggas, bro.
Man.
We need some Asian friends, bro.
No, we do not.
Exactly.
I don't want to hang around just black niggas. Like, oh, lame that scene, man.
A nigga
I can see all the tests with. Aiden, that's racist as hell. You don't even gotta watch anime. He's racist as hell for that shit you just said. They know all the animes. That's nigga. Anime is Japanese, stupid, not the Asian.
No, I said they gonna be singing all them BT, whatever them BTS songs. Man.
That's Japanese. Boy, you Japanese, nigga. You stupid.
Dude, okay.
nigga, that's like saying black people gonna be saying all the little African dances. Nigga. That's racist as hell,
we
though.
We do that.
Nigga, that's like saying every white person knows every country song.
Hell on my brother calling. Never mind, he hung up.
Nigga, only country song I know is My Truck.
Country, bro.
You're racist, boy. You're racist.
How am I racist?
Bro, I am racist, bro. Y'all know the movies that the people be dying in and keep on resetting, bro. That's what my lag is right now.
What?
I jump over the rock.
We're gonna have to sit some more. Alright, this time, I ain't throwing popcorn. Cause that's what. That was one to move. Alright, so. And we can't tell Keon to do nothing. No, what's it, Keon?
Bro, look at this bite.
Come here. Hey, come here. Y'all ready?
Keon, bro.
Yo, did that.
Bro, no. I'm talking about Keon running down the hallway, something being loud, everything, man. I'm telling you, and I take my part. I threw some popcorn, but that was not.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I don't know what happened at the time y'all went, but if I go this time, bro, I don't hear no shit, dog. Nothing but silence. I ain't gonna lie to you.
I'ma sit there.
I'm a nigga. Godzilla. No, I've seen Godzilla before.
You know how exactly? Like I'm paying attention to the movie, bro. Try to.
I wanna know. I don't wanna black out and wake up 6 minutes later and not know what happened.
I
will black out from all the pussy, nigga. I don't want to get hit in the head with some Sprite and go to sleep an hour.
That made me want to go to sleep, bro. Low key, I went home with
this. Nigga, bro. I wanted to go to sleep to pass the time, man.
Bro.
But I'll tell you. Yeah, come on, y'all. Let's blow up.
this time it ain't no playing around. Look. We gonna have to tell Keon, bro. Stop look, bro. Running, bro.
Oh, nigga, just don't invite Keon. How about that? Just don't invite, bro.
They not gonna, but, nah, they not ruining my experience, bro. I'm about to go up
there. Nigga, post it on your story. He like, y'all went to the movies without me? Yes, nigga.
No, I swear to God. I swear.
Yes, we did.
I'm gonna tell you how this about to go. We go up there, and I hear Keon do anything. If I do anything, I ain't gonna lie to you. I might go too. But, you know what I'm saying? If I do anything, somebody do something, bro. I'm telling you.
Wait. Y'all know it. Y'all know it opens up on a Wednesday, right?
What? The movie? But we going on a Saturday.
Oh, yeah, you going on the Saturday? Y'all don't want to see it on the first day?
No.
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 I'm not
going to
watch it.
It's a school day.
Exactly.
So y'all seen when Black Panther came out on that Wednesday like 2-3 years ago?
I watched it on regular TV. I paid for it.
Exactly.
You watched it on Netflix. Nah, nigga, I watched it. Oh, I watched that with Miss Tran at the movies, bro.
Miss Tran? You like little Asian? Oh my god.
Nigga, she was my fourth grade teacher, nigga. You wasn't in her class, man.
I did get sent. I know I got transferred to this other class.
Yeah, but
is this a basement part of here?
Nah, for real though, like, I ain't gonna lie to you. Last time, only reason why I started doing stuff, because it was getting fucked.
Okay. No, they not gonna mess up my experience next time. I'm out of not going with y'all at all. I'm out of going with y'all. I'm going with my family, bro.
No, Cal, that's what I was talking about. I was like, bro, I might go by myself. Or I walk up there by myself, by my alone.
Did you just say by my alone?
Okay, tell him, bro. Tell him the only time I want to go with you, only reason I want to go with you, because, bro, your reaction, fool. Your reaction.
Oh, he gonna say something stupid and had a whole movie crowd looking at him like, this nigga here. These loud-ass black people in the back, right behind me.
But you just scream like, hello, is that Godzilla?
Whoa, did he just, whoa, is that a gun? Say Satan the obvious, like, nigga, no shit. Whoa, did he just punch him in the face? Oh my god. We all clearly know what happened.
The people here, I'm gone.
Let me hop in the car. We going.
I'm not fighting them niggas.
Take me to house.
Leave, boy.
We're not going. Oh.
Yeah, I'm gone.
You don't turn that Cardi B bullshit off my screen, though.
It ain't Cardi B playing.
And he gonna turn it anyways. No. Put it on B-Box.
They won't let me change the B-Box.
Oh, nigga, bad.
No, let me have him.
You can't change.
No one damn well does let him.
No, all right, try to change it in, Blake. Change it.
It's on B-Box.
Change it. No, it's not. Got it on his side, so party with him. Turn it off. Why you keep playing Party 1L?
That's party play. Rocky, we got Rocket League? Hold on. Get that, nigga, because I had to change it 3 times. Get that. Bro, I'm in first person mode. Oh.
Okay, he in first person mode?
I am. So, when you put a thing behind me, Wait, tell me y'all not looking at first person.
No, I'm looking like this.
I go back, I'm about to look at first person, bro.
Like, oh, fuck, hold on. Like, I was like, right, tell him, hop out and build something right up, like, build a ladder right behind me. Right behind.
Go through, all you have to do is go.
Oh. I said, right behind me, my nigga, you could have hopped out.
No, I just keep going back, remember? And you broke it.
They went through it.
Bro, break. Come on, bro. Go.
I'm going right slow. Shut up.
Go, break, go.
Y'all don't see it?
Oh, my God.
Edit it again.
You gotta be the smartest, dumbest dude.
Why did you edit it that way? This is edited like a regular stair.
Edit the thing, bro. Edit it. Who edited?
Aiden, hop out and Aiden, bro.
Oh my god. Yo, boy. Watch out. Hey, edit this, will you?
Thank you, dog. I'm back in first person.
Go took my first person seat.
No. I'm not doing this. I keep changing it.
You trying to win the game.
It's 20 niggas left. You think I care about a win?
Yes.
Wow. See, hey, yo, Blake, guess what I found out, Blake?
What?
About Sim got all that money on his Cash App. He traded the money in with his sister.
I put that money in stocks, nigga. I got $1,000 off a dog here.
Bro, everybody seen that stock go up. Nobody know what it means.
I know what it means.
You know what stocks do? Cause...
No shit, Sherlock.
People don't even know how to work stocks. I don't know. I'm like the best in this.
I learned how to do it a little bit.
Nah, bro.
Tim, if you don't stop your cap.
Bro,
it's not hard, nigga.
Exactly, they tell you how to do it on video.
Hey, not always trying to sound smart, bro. Shut up.
Like, it's more than just that, fool.
It's more than just that, like Aiden, nothing is that hard. If you know what you're doing, nothing is that hard in life.
You want to put your mind to it, then put your mind into it. Like, come all over it, bro. Just go all over it.
Yeah. He said, come all over it. What is that, Drake?
Yeah, it's Drake, bro. Keep it on, bro. That's good.
Hey, man, that's how you want to be. You want to speak Spanish? You know, songs? And say, I'm a rapper.
This sound like a beat. Blake, are you? Hold on.
Mamacita. Mamacita, come and be my señorita. Come right here, then. Come and reach the.
Mamacita. She's a black
Selena. That was lame, man.
Mama, that ain't even
wait, drop two whipping wars, you bum?
Huh?
Y'all go to Whippin' Woods!
Why would you go to this kid?
Oh my god, bro.
Why the fuck would I do that?
Senorita!
That nigga's lame. Bruh, the circle is like, it's slurping a bit.
Oh, I had to go to slurping. Ah, nah, don't go that way. Alright.
I think I'm stupid, Aiden. I'm following the road. Turn this shit off.
I say Senorita. She's a black Selena.
What is that?
I'm out. I'm not
driving. Oh, me. Hey, want to take y'all. Hey, Aiden and Tim, go in there.
Alright, come on, Tim.
Oh, idiot.
Oh,
no,
don't
that nigga wasted his own. Tell me, can you want a big pot?
Come on, Tom. Yeah, I need a big pot.
So get in this dude. It's about time to hop in my car. Come here, get in. Oh my god. The
you know what? Nigga, that's our teammate, stupid. Yeah,
bro, that's a bite.
Alright, when we all die, he the only nigga alive. He not gonna get our reboot,
that
clearly.
That is Fortnite, bro. They programmed this dude. Look at him. Bodified. Bro, move. I'm not
trying. He's not a bot. Look at this nigga.
Let me get on top.
Aiden, when I dance, he dances. He has a couple dances, man. Hey, Tom, break that.
Wow, I was about to ram into it, but it's alright.
Ram it up. Get out of my driver's spot, man.
Fuck, that was that geek. You got the body.
I see him. I spotted with my provisional vision.
Where are they? Ping them. It's a 4v4. We ain't done this whole game.
Where are they?
Right there, Tom. Bro, if it's a 4v4,
I think you see him. Hold on, where they go?
If we lose to this bot, I ain't gonna lie to you.
I think they migrated.
I see one.
I told you they migrated.
They over there. Hey, man, you don't turn this music off, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. Stop driving the car. The car's gonna make a.
No, get him, he's a bot. That's a program bot, bro. Bop, let's go.
That was my kill, I had it.
Over there, it's 350. 3v4, 3v4, 3v4. I hit him for 40, he's low. Still knocked him.
Let's go, big boys. About to knock the other fool.
We can't lose this.
We can't. Cannot.
We gonna lose this bitch.
I'm trying to
condemn. Hey, Tune. Heads up.
Dang,
oh, this nigga dumb.
Heads up.
Man, I gotta stop. Go. I gotta splash, nigga.
Hey, get off of him. Get off of him.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This dude
get
right here, bro. Boy, stop.
Get off of him. Get off of him.
Ooh, look like I
that's
need
my
a
kill, Blake. Thank you, that. Come on,
Tom.
Get the last
we gotta win off of doing nothing.
Give me that, baby.
We gotta win off of just driving in the car the whole game. But we did nothing this whole game.
Hey, hold on, I'll be back.
And Aiden said that's a bot we playing
yeah,
with.
I'm gonna be back again. That was a bot.
Then he got created. Two kills though.
That's a bot for an accurate.
How did he get two kills?
How did a bot get more kills than you?
I got five, nigga.
Stop the cap.
Look at my shit. Look at my shit.
You got one kill.
Smells like you could be a sexy pirate.
Yo ho, matey. I'm definitely getting rid of my old. Getting all out of your system? Huh? We all done? Everybody got a refund? Everybody good? Okay. Good. Now it's time to chill out. Take a step back. Let's help build these guys back up, okay? You pull them down. You kick dirt all over while they were down. Okay? You made your point. Now, there's a lot of YouTubers out there with that fake bullshit rage, okay? I see right through it. I see right here. I'm not Cyberpunk 2077 twice. That's $120. And my experience on PC was I just don't like the game. It's boring. I put 3 hours into it. It's just boring and the performance sucks.
I didn't even really get that many glitches. I got a few bugs, a few weaknesses. Yeah. High and medium 1080p.
Aiden, don't ever do, Aiden. I will fucking kill you. Alright, Aiden, I'm finna go bang my head in the fucking wall.
Hey, yo, look, you jumping Minecraft off a couple matches.
I don't care. I'm bored, bro. I wanna call somebody, but I don't feel like picking up the phone. And do not land at Holly. There's too many niggas that our teammate's gonna die. Just land at like a little house or something.
Alright.
Like, look at me. Like, I'm a great person. Look at me. Hey, how much gold do you have?
600. I mean, 6,000.
Oh, really? I have 10.
Okay, I know.
Yeah, because I don't ever use it. Do you ever use your gold?
I secured the bag, yeah, I secured the block.
Tim, do you use your go? No? Wow.
I really don't know.
No. There's over like 100 reasons. The NPCs and the guns. But that's not useful enough. Okay.
You could do that, but like, what's the point?
Like, I could find the same gun for free. Literally.
It's better than using your mats, but like, what's the point?
But gold, really?
Yeah, really? They used to make you use your master upgrade. And I was like,
that's weird, bro.
Wow, how did you die? It's tough. I don't give a fuck. Wow. Oh, I'm playing against a bot. Whoa, he about to kill me!
Don't worry about it, I got you.
Nah, he only hit two shots on me, I don't give a fuck.
You killed him?
Oh, yeah, of course I killed him. Not a pussy.
You suck sometimes, to be honest.
Oh yeah, there's no water refraction in this game, I forgot.
It's
hard to shoot somebody in South
Park. I ain't seen like Roddy.
What class was you in for 4th grade?
For 4th grade, Mr. Mitchell.
Alright, reading, like, read. Did y'all read the hatchet?
Yeah, we read the hatchet. But that story, I low-key liked it, that story, to be honest.
I do. I read the second one.
That one was hard.
Brian, bro, did you know that, I read the back of it. It said 1983.
That story went hard, bro.
I was wondering, like, how come he just ain't calling nobody on the phone?
No wonder, Sherlock.
Oh, shit.
But, oh, my God, I'm clutchable. I am clutchable, man. I ran out of ammo and I still killed him.
I just murked somebody.
I clapped him just like I did. They didn't start creative.
Okay, man, you did not do that, bro.
So why does this game mean so much?
What you mean?
Like, I clapped him, Like, nigga, what?
They get addicted over time, bro.
And then it just stopped. It's not like, addicting, is it?
I wake up in the morning and say, what's happening? Huh?
Fortnite is not the same game. Fortnite is not the same to me, bro. Am I the only nigga that feels that way?
And I wake up in the morning and I'm like, oh, here's the bubble. He doing a default dance.
Wipe him down, hit him up with the 100.
Doing a default dance, boy.
Nigga.
Like, bro, that song went fire, though, like, low key, like.
What song?
Sitting on the dirty sprite got me flopping and flopping.
Cool.
Woo! Oh, man. I need this. Yo, these hackers. He just hit me to my builds. Come out. Come out, G.
Dirty sprite got me flopping and flopping.
Nope, he has shields.
I like it. Come out.
And where you at, Ada?
I'm gonna be like right now.
And I'm heading towards you, by the way.
Oh no, not the Mandalorian! I'm gonna top him.
Light as a feather, hot like a.
I forgot he was even inside the game. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Light as a.
You never see the Mandalorian, and if you do, you just kill him and leave.
No more.
Oh, let's go. He sucked. I'm on 4 HP. He sucked.
Oh my god, dude! You're acting outrageous, man.
I was on 4 HP. I was so scared.
Oh where is, my god.
So you're at Lazy Lake?
Yeah.
I clapped this whole team. We need to find Tim.
Like, bro, they're all up on me, dude. Like,
I'm coming, nigga. Shut up.
How did he get sealed? Like, oh my god.
Alright, dude.
Hey, you coming to help me for Edo? I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm about to send him. For your build.
I need some more mats, ain't gonna lie to you.
Oh my god, I'm going crazy. I'm clapping everybody.
I got mats, but like, why would you build it right here?
Like, bro.
I see the Mandalorian.
Don't let him snipe you at all while he, you're dead. Because I'm not helping you. Stop sniping at the dude.
Nigga, I want the jetpack, nigga. You tripping.
You better turn up.
Alright, keep sniping at him. Keep sniping at him.
And I've seen the show. He's not that powerful.
Alright, go.
Mm-hmm. Alright,
Do that. Like, you seen the show, right? He's not. No, he's not.
Mandalorian is weak, bro. He's weak.
He's not a god.
He's not a demigod.
My boy is god.
What I tell you, Aiden?
I'm taking the sniper.
Yeah, I'm gonna fuck this.
Aiden, wasn't you just on my feet? Good God.
You know what you just want? Someone screaming, whoa, Blake, don't kill him, Blake. He's too strong.
He's too hard.
Who? I said, alright.
Go ahead. Nah, nigga, you like, alright, Blake, you gonna die anyways.
I said, alright, bro, go ahead. You know what I'm saying? My boy,
go ahead. I've been coughing. I'm about to go to school tomorrow on me. Walking in that mud like. Why not?
Nigga, there's no school that killed, nigga.
We don't got school tomorrow?
You don't even go to school.
Oh. I was about to say, we don't got school tomorrow?
No, y'all don't. Y'all don't got school.
You know, Blake dropped out of school.
He dropped out? I dropped out of school.
Why would I drop out of 7th grade? You know how fucking dumb that song. But I feel like it's gonna be somebody in our age that do drop out for no fucking reason.
Bro, I feel like I'm gonna be the first one to drop out.
Like, nigga, I've been noticing. Nigga, stuff like that happened to younger. Happened to younger and younger, nigga.
You know, I'ma blow up all rapping, so if I blow up all rapping, I'm dropping out.
No, why? I don't
or you
why
could, like...
Out, this order a tutor, bro. Just hire a tutor, bro.
Hey, they come here. Hey, come here.
You can do online school. I'm not paying attention.
That's not as efficient. You know what I'm saying?
What are you dropping out for, bro? People,
they blow. For the fame, man. And then I'ma fall off in like the next year. So like, yeah.
You dropping out for it? Now you might as well stay in school.
Aimbot.
Who is that? Was that one of your cousins?
Give me that. Give me that.
Oh, that's Water Joker.
Blake, don't take it. Blake, don't take it. I got a mini for you. Blake, don't take it.
Why did you?
I just been there.
Don't
take it.
Well, you could have took it yourself when I would have been mad.
I tried to tell you.
That's Water Joker.
Stupid. Water Joker. Why did I just kick at the chest?
His only words are God damn.
You're gummy.
How all of us got the same amount of shield?
No, Cal, what you want, Aiden? How much is it?
I got 70. Y'all probably got 75, man.
I got 65.
Hey, Tim, I got a question, bro. What's the longest it ever took a girl to reply to you?
Like, would I mean getting mad or like what?
Why'd you get mad? Your text. Like, you text or what?
You gotta respond to me in less than 30 minutes. Like, okay, if you said 10 minutes, you like.
She ever took a day to respond to you, bro?
No, if she take a day to respond to me, I'm blocking.
What if a phone?
Haley is on the block list. You wanna take a day to, boy?
Yo, come pick me up.
She let her mama let her.
Who is that?
That's Water Joker.
Water Joker. I'm about to soak you down like a soaker.
A scoper.
I'm talking about a water joker.
Bro, let me have that mini. Oh my god. I'm done with
that. Bro, I'm taking a big.
That was a big pot. What are you talking about?
That's why you don't have the PS5.
I got the PS5.
Yes, I do. I'm just kidding you from the controller.
I have
man,
a PS5.
About to call, man.
Aiden has new square Xbox from Europe.
He said he's using the
microphone
controller?
No, I got PS5.
Aiden, that works.
I got the PS5.
Tell him,
bro. Everybody got the PS5.
Boy, add me right now and see. Look.
And little Aiden got the Xbox Series X.
On me.
Damn.
Not just
five.
Hey man, his cost $400 though. Tripping.
That's
but you clearly got yours from a scalper. I got mine from Walmart.
Exactly.
You paid an extra $500.
I got mine from Best Buy. Yeah, man.
Come on, me man. He got his for an extra $10,000.
Yeah, I came with an extra controller. You feel me?
Exactly.
We got
ours the first day.
Nah. He got a PS5, but he got a terrible TV. His TV don't even let it be 8K.
What's the point of getting a new console if you don't got a good TV to go with it?
Me.
I got good TV. I got a big TV.
It don't matter how the size is. It matter about the graphics and the frame rate.
Bro, slow. He's talking about slow. I got a big TV. Yeah,
I got a good TV.
Hey, I see two people. I think they're mad because we took the Mandalorian. Don't give a
dang. I don't understand. Why the Mandalorian attack us? But everybody else don't. Bro, tell me what's my
like,
bro,
that nigga like the Predator. He be going invisible.
Bro, I only
got
8,000 gold. I don't need you, baby.
Yeah, you're not hitting me now.
I got 10,000. I'm max.
This is your favorite game of the year, bro. For the past three years. What's up then?
Y'all should have known when you played Minecraft. Look at
the shit, nigga. I'm about. Tripping though. We gonna play Minecraft with this nigga shit.
Yo, Blake, he went to the Game Awards show and picked Minecraft for East Vote. I mean, not Minecraft, Fortnite for East Vote. Dang.
You don't want the beef.
Y'all
that moving? I'm trying to snipe somebody. Dang. Stop the car.
Y'all just had to leave me, huh?
Yeah, kind of did.
And now y'all getting shot at.
Yeah, we win. We won the fight.
Go get your loot, man.
We won the fight though, so like.
Hey, someone got rebooted at Lazy Lake. Two people got rebooted.
I said check over Blue Chew. I was gonna say, but we smoking it.
Oh my god, dude. I'm burning rubber on you, kid.
And you have the Mandalorian sniper. Why are you in the car?
Blake, how you know if I'm in the car or not? Oh, he right there. I'm like the one. I'm like, how?
No shit, Sherlock.
Hold on, no, like you, like you, like you drive. Like
I see a nigga. I see a nigga right there.
Blake, you drive.
I see one person. I see the Mystique.
Oh my God.
What, Aiden? Aiden, if you, Aiden, if you run off, I swear to God, bro, I'm not playing the game with y'all.
I'm not run off. I'm not about to run off on you.
You already know I'm out here.
Never fold.
CC to the rescue.
No, Blake, don't you got Blake? Let me ask you a question. Don't you got 10k gold?
Maybe.
Yes, let me have the gold, bro.
Maybe I got 5 gold. I don't know how much gold I got.
I got the red and blue whip blast.
Oh, you just picked my whip blast.
Yeah.
Both, bro. I got a whip blast. Mine's red.
Y'all just said y'all was in a big fight. Y'all wasn't.
No, we did not. We
saw one person. Chill out, Tom. But there are people at Lazy Lake. What? What? Whoa. We gotta do that again. It took all my shields, I ain't gonna lie to you.
Nah, it's like none of mine. So we were flying, bro.
But we gotta do that again. Hold on. Oh, no. Hey, then go on your side. I stay on this side, bro.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go right here.
Oh, I see flying. Niggas, but I don't care about them niggas. Come on. Oh, he's just on the ground. This game is glitched. You can't get the rainbow.
Tell me
you got some shields too. I know. I gotta report this. This game is trash. Nigga, but we gotta catch speed, bro. But we gotta catch a little speed.
No, don't catch speed, bro.
3, 2, 1, go. Ah, fuck, bro. I gotta drive over yours, nigga. Come on.
Wait, come on. Go over right here. Come on. Go.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god.
Hey, I'm gonna die. I got no shields.
Wait,
there's
only 9 people left, bro.
What you think I'm gonna do?
I dropped out my loot before I did that.
You should have dropped out your loot.
Oh my god, bro.
Damn, he did you dirty.
I gotta post that after we.
You
bro.
Did him dirty.
To the left, right there. Just right there. It's the loot right there, guy.
What's the
loot?
Oh.
No, not right there. Not right there. Blake. No, you about to get it. You gotta get sniped. Don't go over there.
I got the jetpack. I don't give a fuck. Bruh.
What is the jetpack gonna do against a
this
bullet?
This thing is telling your reboots. I feel bad. Y'all reboots on the ground, dog.
Exactly.
Somebody started
sky
base. Why would somebody build a sky base inside a game that.
Who is that stupid, nigga? Alright, in season 1, okay, you know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody gonna look up. Okay. It's chapter 2, season 5.
He like
turn to your right.
He get all about the bounce
effect. Turn to your right, this bitch.
Don't know what you're saying.
Turn to your left. Talk about turn to your right.
This is my right.
Look to your left.
Your right.
That's my left.
My
that.
Right. I know you did not even say no other way. Right there, that's a left. Oh my god, he's slow.
Could you say forward?
He got an other right, Blake. I mean, Aiden, he got another right.
Aiden, I'm looking at him. Whoa.
Yo, Blake, just stay right there, Blake. Don't move at all.
Well, I could shoot them and die, you know what I'm saying?
No, don't shoot them and die, you bum.
It is one.
Shoot him!
Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him!
Shoot him! Shoot him! Then you was gonna call him trash after you got him killed.
He's still gonna die, though.
How do you know I could clutch it out? I ain't clutching
watch
this out.
Exactly.
I'm gonna leave
my
watch
nigga, I got this one, nigga.
Bro, that thong is trash. You need the lever action, bro. I'm telling
lever.
You.
I don't like lever action, Mocha.
Nice,
he came back! He came back! He looked!
Like, do not lose, like, you cannot lose. Ain't no way you're losing this. Come on, wait.
That's why you should have shot him. I told you. Blake, I told you, was just right here next time. Before you, don't listen to Aiden, man. Don't listen to Aiden, man. No.